wick. Dickon is trying to explain to her that no matter what problems may arise in the world, there is always a way to see it through. When a thing is wick, it has a life about it. Maybe not a life like you and me, but somewhere there's a secret spark of green inside it. Now come and let me show you what I mean. When a thing is wick, it has a light around it. Maybe not a light that you can see, but hiding down below, a spark's asleep inside it, just waiting for the right time to be seen. We cleared away the dead parts so the tender buds can form. Loosen up the earth and let the roots get warm. Let the roots get warm. When a thing is wick, it has a way of knowing. When it's safe to grow again, you will see. When the sun and water sweet enough to feed it, it'll shoot up through the earth a pale new green. We cleared away the dead parts so the tender buds can form. Loosen up the earth and let the roots get warm. Let the roots get warm. Come a mild day, come a warm rain, come a snow drop a coming. To come and see. When a thing is wick and someone cares about it, and comes each day to work the field below, it will live, it will, and you must never doubt it. For all through the darkest night time, it's waiting for the right time. When a thing is wick, it will grow.